are allowed to create anything from the millar distributed food. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We have to understand something from here. Is the food halal to eat that? The food itself is halal. For example, if there's a lot of the goat or the cow in the name of Allah, that food is halal to eat that. Even it's a vegetable or it's a meat or whatever, and the meat is being slaughtered in the name of Allah, that food is halal. It's nothing wrong with the food. Now the second question. That food is came from the people who celebrate Milad, and in the happiness of the Prophet was born in the Rabi'ul Awwal, and they are distributing the food. Then it is not allowed to accept that food, because that food is came from the people who is innovating and who is going against the Prophet. So the food is halal, everything is halal, but the people who is going against the Sunnah of the Prophet, this is not allowed to do that. But we simply should not even accept that food, because if we accept it, then we are being getting along with whatever their innovators are doing. But rather we should correct them, and we should not accept them that I'm sorry, I do not accept that, because this food is from something that we do not do that. So, but rather we should give them a convey a correct message and how to be follow the correct the way of the Sunnah, but not something like distributing a food or anything just because the Prophet was born, because he never did, he never cooked anything, he never did anything with the Sahaba there, then distributed the food. So think about this, the life and the example that we have from the Prophet and the Sahaba, we don't find this example. So people are following their own desire. This doesn't even exist in entire Islam. This will start in later on time. But so we should not be accepting food, but rather we should correct them and call them on the Sunnah.